Is that it?
Must be all he's doing. I missed it all.
Mom's type of a New Year.
Where's he at?
Right over there.
I can't see him.
Right over there.
What are you taking him off for? Because it's New Year. We do that every year.
Dad's sticking his head out the window.
No, honey, we're done eating.
I don't see anybody in the snow, baby.
Oh, no! No!
It's not the snow.
Mom, she just got on tape.
Get on tape.
You're not putting that baby in the snow.
No!
No. Shut the door. She'll be screaming all night out there.
Come kiss you, Brian, if you do.
She would too.
Why is that light brighter, honey?
I have got chopped all this year.
I haven't been drowned at all this year. It's amazing.
Dad, quit it. Go away.
Happy New Year.
Okay, bedtime.
No!
Yeah, it's bedtime, honey.
For everybody?
Nope. Just for you, Michael, Jade,
Danny.
Can I listen to my headphones? Oh,
no, Lynn's in bed.
I'm not in that room.
No, no, sweetie.
I'm not in that room, Mom.
Oh, you can, yeah, because you're not in that room.
Mike, give me it now.
Night, buds.
What are you pulling on my ear for?
Don't hug her, Dad. She'll get used to it.
Pulling on my ear.
Night, sweetie. Night, night. Night, sweetie.
I heard Brian. He told me it went like that. You got your
spine.
Night, sweetie. Come on, bedtime.
Brian,
you beat up on your sister. What year is this, Dad?
I'm going to give you a ticket for tomorrow night. This is the year 2000, honey.
You look really young.
Thank you.
You look really old. Do you do anything but burp in cameras?
I burp louder.
Richard Simmons is on, Brian.
Lynn's the first person to get grounded this year, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
And in trouble, but you know. Who would have thought it? Who would have thunk it?
Not Lynn.
I think so. Right now I'm going to enter Brian in the Guinness Book of Records for fastest pizza eater.
That would be me. I got done last night before Brian.
That's because you ate first
before
Brian.
No. You were
before Brian.
Was I before you, Brian, or was you before me? Getting our pizza last night.
We get a karma.
You also got the
we'll see.
Please.
Yeah, but
oh,
I didn't start eating
cute.
Last night.
Mom.
She's back.
Ow! It's my fault I was standing next to it, not him. Look, he devoured one already. And I missed it.
I'm not.
Oh, is it the same one?
Yeah.
I like the chewing it.
Yeah, for a split second.
Not like at work, huh? Two quarter pounders in 5 minutes. Man, he started choking, his eyes were watering. Me and Mom started laughing.
I thought he was going to die. I was ready to give him the Heimlich maneuver.
Hello.
There's my little card for you.
Yeah, that trap me gave a bunch of them away.
Huh?
You gave them away?
No, you did.
I got me?
Yeah, gave one away.
We haven't figured you out yet. He wants to collect cards, but he gives them to everybody.
He gave away the most expensive card. You just gave it away to change it.
Uh-huh. I didn't give it to her. I said, I took it back and then she took it.
Yeah, right.
I didn't have
this
card on my card.
Yeah, right. You got witnesses. Yeah, right. Yeah, huh?
Mom, look at the dog.
What?
Dog smells.
Where's your witnesses?
Smell baby, sniff.
Hi.
Sniffer, sniffer. She smells lady on me. Now she rubbed the ball against me. Look at her. Come on. It's a good lady. I got a puppy. I had a puppy. I was with a puppy.
Yeah, it's cold in here.
You were with another puppy.
I was with another puppy. I had a cute little puppy. Cute little football. Looks like she wears mascara.
She don't want you, April. She wants a pizza.
I'm going to go get puppy. I'm going to go get puppy.
This is January 1st, 1994. We're eating pizza and spaghetti for breakfast.
Do a puppy? You want me to go get a puppy? Go
get a
toy.
Better than the pizza.
Lucy,
is it?
Go get a toy.
Yeah.
Lucy, go get a puppy.
Spaghetti's better than pizza.
You, go get your toy. Toy.
I'm getting rid of that. This is my new name tag.
Yeah, right.
Cute.
Where's your toy?
She's all ready for work.
I look like a total dork in this outfit.
Oh, Brian, you look like a dork in this outfit, since you look like one every day. Ow!
Roxy, very funny.
Throw it.
Roxy.
Go run after it and get it.
Roxy. Roxy. Oh, you got something in your mouth because I haven't speared anybody with snow all year.
Oh man, I wonder what that looked. I only got the tail end of it.
Whoops.
Way to go, Bozo. See, the last time she threw something that broke the whole thing off. Now she's working on a chain.
Doggy toy.
But Brian, I'll want it. Keep up, dude. That's like, keep away. Keep away from the butt. Keep away. Keep away.
They keep away from Roxy.
They keep away from Roxy. Look at her.
What is it, squirting spit or something?
No, she's just freaking. Quit it.
That hurt my head.
Thanks,
Jade. That toy.
Yeah. Okay, I made a trade with Brian. I point out
all
again.
This stuff. It's a trade.
Wait a minute, let me focus in on.
Can I just tell them how much all that stuff's worth?
This is worth $80. No,
that's
100.
That's $100.
100.
Mm-hmm. Can I tell them how much all that stuff adds up to?
Go ahead.
$801.50. All that stuff right there.
Mm-hmm.
And guess how much this thing's worth? $800 in the bank.
Nuh-uh.
Yes.
All it is a box.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
It's a set.
No, it ain't just a set. It's a gold set worth. Michael, I'll show you first. Come here. It's a gold set. That set right there in that box is a gold classic set. Completely set.
What about the card?
That set right there is worth $500. Now, this card right here I'm covering up is worth $300. A Shaq autograph worth $300. And the set's worth $500.
Now, is that what it says in the Beckett?
Yes, it is.
Okay, because I thought the whole set was only worth
$500.
All of it added together is $800. This right here is $500. This right here is $300. This is...
So, Brandon, I got a better deal than I thought
Where'd
I got.
Where'd you get the case? This she said.
It came with it. That's what comes with it. See the brass plate on the front? It's a numbered edition.
It's this set. It's all in gold. All of it. Every single one of these is gold.
Brian, hold up your card. Your main card. Okay, you want to hold that one first?
The main card.
This is the set. And there's the proof that it's real. Gold one of the editions by classic. My good stuff.
Show her the main card. Yeah, it fits in there.
Now this is the main card. It sells at $300. Shaq.
Now see, that's the part I didn't know.
It's written on it. Because
it's autographed. It's autographed. Shaquille O'Neal. This is worth $300.
See, Dad and I thought the whole thing was $500 some. So I made a better deal than I thought I made. That's all right.
And Danny said that his dad had built more expensive cards than me. $500 set, $300 card. I don't think so. See.
Well, his dad, they got the Beckett, so I'm anxious to see how his dad did. You go hold the box up and open it so I can see it? I'll do it this way. Okay, let's try this way. Alright, I'm gonna home in on it. That's Brian's pride and joy. Lift up your little authenticity card. And didn't you say there's over 100 gold cards in there?
There's 60 some.
No, there's over 100, Brian.
Yeah, 101 gold cards.
I was going to say, because it was 90.
See?
99 in there.
Okay, move your hands.
100. No, 101 in there, and that's. Sorry.
Move your hand. Fold up a little bit better. That's good.
There's two shots.
That's nice, Brian.
One is on. Wait till the guy at the card shop finds out about this.
Yeah, because we thought it was 500 and some. Now, if it is 500 and some, you ain't going to be disappointed, right?
What do you mean?
I told you. 500 and some was what me and Dad thought it was. You said it's 800.
No, the set itself, just this set right there is worth $500. The gold card, the autograph cards were $300, a Shaq.
Okay, but I'm telling you that I was told it's worth $525.
No, it's worth more than that.
Lynn. All right. So you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Gary.